should probably welcome the commentating team at this time. We can start with the little one at the end.
Classical.
Well, he's Louis Flash.
Yeah, I'm Bill Edwards.
And I'm Aidan Gallagher. And we welcome you to Highway to Hell.
And this is Hall of Abuse.
Oh, yeah.
Well done, you caught up.
Yeah.
Of course, he suffered the loss to Daniel Mills at New Year's Retribution.
He's got something to say to his crowd.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Somewhere.
Yeah. I don't know where.
We don't care. We don't care. We don't care.
You ought to care very much because I have travelled all the way from Fulham to compete this evening.
Nobody likes Fulham.
So what I'm going to do right now, in recognition of my excellence, we're going to have a 1 minute silence.
Exactly, but not a new and improved, shall we say. I don't think so.
I might have to add, since he turned back in the coalition, he has not won a match.
Well,
he only had one match. You can't judge a man by one match.
Exactly.
Did you know what he said? He's a five-time champion.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Nice hip toss.
Oh, this is going to be one of the best.
Or I think he was going for the Lion Soul. Oliver Peace very wise to roll out the ring.
Oh, he was definitely a chicken.
Yeah, it's...
Don't let him jump on me! Don't let him jump! Get him back! Get him back!
Referee.
This why time of year, it should be Turkey.
Yeah.
It's Easter.
Wait, Turkey?
Turkey. Got the world.
Like rabbit.
That's it. Mercer's fed up.
He lured him in.
He did.
That's a fairy mover.
Yeah, that'll definitely do the trick. That's just going to get allow Oliver Peace to take advantage. Yeah.
Oh, that is...
That's back to suplex.
Only gets a two.
Call off the night.
What are you supposed to do? You look
stupid. No! Have you seen Louis Flash?
Oh, I've got a Facebook comment on that.
Yeah, you do have a Facebook comment.
Yeah,
I'm glad
you're
still on commentary.
Oh, nice back elbow.
Oh, that is... Yes!
That was false behind that. Dang! Coffee cover. Don't count Mercer out yet.
I would never count
out. Oh, there we go.
Nice one.
Oh, only gets a two, though. Yeah.
Oh, just as we thought Mercer was going to capitalise. Yeah.
There's the experience of Oliver Peace showing through. But again, very nonchalant cover, not hooking that leg.
I don't know why he's arguing with the ref, that was clearly two.
I think the referee can count. Yeah.
You
quite clearly see you can't count to three.
Oh, that is a
nerve hole.
Now
that's hanging out the old school.
Clearly getting on Mercer's nerve.
Yeah.
Oh. Mercer, he's trying to get.
Oh, that's the nerve, right?
And again, as soon as we think Mercer's going to get the slightest chance to win,
Oliver Peace comes back.
See the arrogance there, but he built his elbow into his face.
Definitely.
I love that.
That's the sort of thing you'd have done in the ring.
I'm not going to lie about that.
As we
it
know,
makes your opponent feel stupid. You want
fun? At New York, we lost to Conor Daniels and now going by Conor Mills.
Yep. Oh, nice.
Again, the start of the...
Oh, that's elegant, sir.
It was definitely arrogant.
He deserves his minute of silence.
Oh, no. See? So he gets the one there.
That was... I think he should learn how to count. That was clearly a one.
He did win it. Definitely blatant hair pulling. You know.
If he got hair, you could pull it.
He got hair to pull.
It's illegal.
It's frowned upon.
Only gets a two, though. I'll show you people what mine's done. Instead of talking to the crowd, he needs to get onto Mercer.
He knows what he's doing.
Going to the top rope.
Yeah.
Cozy.
He knows what he's doing.
Oh, that is just showing off.
It is.
It's not showing off when you can back it up.
Only gets the two, though.
That was a two count.
Not from where I was sitting anyway.
Yeah. Oh, did he go for a scoop slam?
Yeah.
Oh, again, he's been focusing on slamming him down.
He's really working that back.
He may not be the biggest of the competitors, but I think he's the stronger man out of him.
Yeah, definitely.
Definitely not fine.
Don't count Mercer out yet. There we go.
Everything with the kitchen sink.
Yeah. Just when you think you've got Mercer down and out, he'll come back at you.
Can Mercer capitalise once again?
Possibly.
Not been cut off yet.
It's forearms.
Two forearms.
Oh, there's a fake kick.
Soul kick. Yeah. Oh, that decapitated him right there. Oh.
Oh, he only gets the two.
He definitely not believing in Pete anymore.
Right.
The way that his heel hit the back of his head.
Yeah.
I'm surprised he still has an IQ.
Yeah. Did he have one to begin with?
Oh, he feels like he's taking a high risk.
Yeah, he is. This is very high risk. Oh, he caught him.
The experience of Oliver Peace.
Oh, power slam.
That would be it. He wants to give the crowd a good show.
He wants fun.
No! Yep.
But Pete's definitely put Mercer down with some force there.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Going for another scoop there. This man used more than
Oh, he's fighting out.
Straight.
Like a square in the jaw.
Right on the button. Nathan Mercer finally, after all that offense against him, he finally comes out on top.
He did.
That's just a star of many more will happen.
Oh yeah, definitely.
What a show is great for Will.
Yeah. What a match to kick off with.
Oh, we know this person knew.
Yeah.
Is unbeatable.
She is.
She issued an open challenge. We don't know who she's going to face.
No, we haven't a clue. She's going to be up again.
Probably.
Oh yeah, go on. Yeah.
We believe in you.
I'm not a female. I'm not eligible.
You could have fooled us.
Oh. Who's it?
Oh, man. What a challenge here.
Dragalisa. Well, there we go. Kimmy's definitely got her work cut out.
Oh, boys, you're in for a treat if you've never seen this girl.
I can't. I've not seen him before.
She's been around the world. She knows her way around the business. A fantastic athlete.
Yep.
Make sure to help everyone.
She needs that.
I wouldn't mess with her, to be fair.
No.
You know that she got a hell of a thing with Bleak.
Yeah, you did.
I mean, it's a nice show of respect. I would personally sit down. I'm not sure if I'll trust it. I'll cut my fingers after.
That's not for the See, that's not for the last one. Oh, she's going for it. She's
got already.
Going for it early. Oh, I guess it's two. She went for that finish early. kicking out. Kimmy's not used to someone kicking out of that.
I don't think anyone has.
No.
Battering around the corner. Yeah.
Let's not forget, we've got some other great matches on this card. Davison.
Open challenge.
Then we've got the British Counties Championship match,
which we know is Joel Lightning and Paige Ryan.
Yeah.
That's going to be a technical offense.
Yeah. Then we've got the six-man catching challenge match. It's going to be. It is. And then we've got.
There is a match you see.
And then we've got Juventud Guerrera versus Matt West.
Former WWE, WCW, TNA, all the big promotions.
Exactly.
How can...
And then, finally, we've got the BECW Championship match between Alexander Roth and Shane Stevens.
We have.
How can you talk over other matches when there's a match in front of you? What's wrong with you two?
I told you, get in the ring.
Look at all the offensive. Kimmy's still tight. Dragon Eater's not going to part with it, though.
Dragon Eater.
Oh.
No, you are. Only gets one though. Oh, there's that leg drop.
Face of Mr. America right there.
Only gets the two. Thinks he's going to go for another.
Oh, didn't catch all of that.
No, she didn't. He gets the two.
Did.
Kimmy's coming back. It was the thing it was meant to.
Wrestling is meant to hurt.
Yeah. Oh,
if
I think that
hurt. Everyone would do it. It's not fake like boxing.
Yeah, I'm getting there's that running close out of the corner.
One. Show what's to come with kiss defeat. You utilise that five count there.
Yeah. I don't think Kimmy's used to have someone dragging it up the ass.
Rolling out the way.
He did roll out the way. Dragging it in the back.
Up next.
She's getting lazy.
She is.
She doesn't know where she is.
She doesn't know where she is.
No way. No way.
She is.
How is she doing this?
Have you ever seen someone do that to Kimmy?
No.
Neither have I.
That was amazing.
That was.
The man could be in trouble.
Kimmy could well be in trouble.
Dragon Eater just signaled to finish.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. No. Oh, going for a
variation of a Dragon Sweeper.
Sweeper, yeah. Definitely variation.
Hold on. Bleach is in the crowd.
Bleach.
I didn't see him buy a ticket.
I didn't.
This is revenge for what happened a few weeks ago.
Yeah, I think
she
so.
Bleach a match. Yeah. This is just payback.
Yeah.
Kimmy cost Bleach a match a few weeks ago.
Yeah.
Dragonita, I would turn
she's
around
up.
If I
she's
was
up.
You.
I would turn
she's
around
up.
If I was you. Win. Bleach Rick's definitely smiling, he's happy with that. I don't know, he's sneaking into that ring there.
Police just calls the back.
Oh! Oh, a green ring miss! That's it, mad ball.
What? Is that all different?
Whatever.
It is.
What's going on here?
I do not know what's going on here.
Whatever.
Do you know anything about this?
I do not know. I have a clue what's happening. No one knows what I was thinking. Only he knows.
Oh, if you can. I think you do know. You're just hiding this from me.
I wish I did know.
I'm surprised you can see right now.
Yeah, I am.
Well done, you know this one fall. Saying the USA for me.
Yeah. This is gonna be a match. Good old England versus USA.
What do you mean England against USA?
Yeah.
Don't be racist. Can you not see he's representing Britain?
You're not either.
He's representing Britain, you idiot!
I can clearly see England right there.
Hold on a sec! Do you see England or Britain?
Okay,
he said Britain!
Oh, you get angry way too easily.
I want a high five!
You're beautiful!
Are you serious?
Here's your point. Yeah, there you go.
Look at the England glasses.
It's Britain, you idiot! You need to go back to school, kid, because you know nothing!
Tell me what, that's improvement! I'll bet that's special tonight!
Yeah, you take the same way.
Alright, I'll have it, there you go.
You see that,
mate? I'll put these on, I can see less of you.
There we go.
Do you know what 2-2 is?
5.
How many guys have you seen bigger than Buff Broadside?
Not many.
He's
definitely
6 foot 4, 330 pounds.
Yeah, a big man.
He's
big and powerful.
He's bigger than my fridge. He's bigger than my parents' car.
Your parents must have a very small car to pity them.
Here we go.
Oh, they call him Buff for a reason.
I do. KLD, I think it's just too strong for him.
2-3 KLD! Yeah.
Definitely the stronger of the two men.
How many people can say that?
Exactly right.
Broadside's going to have to rethink the strategy. He usually goes in with brute strength.
I know.
And buffaliciousness.
Yeah, but he's going to have to rethink his strategy here.
Buff Broadside! Buff Broadside!
Let's see if we can get a few 450 splashes.
I don't think you'll see many of them.
I think we'll see a fourth splash.
Have you been giving this kid fruit pastels again?
No.
I told you, he goes crazy with sweets.
Sorry, I thought it was wine gums. Look, that power out that.
I'm on back.
Nobody moved that time.
Oh, yeah. He has just been disarmed.
He has.
Oh, here we go. Freight train.
Here's this full smoothly moveable object.
It's not like that.
Oh, holding through. Buff town.
You measure the ball, you get. And that is 330 pounds of gravity.
Oh, it is. Oh, the smack on the backside.
He touched my butt!
He is seeing red right now.
That is illegal, ref.
I don't think you want to make KLD angry.
I'm getting away with this.
To be fair, he hasn't been in England long enough to know what they're like.
No.
That's really high from the
It is. He's tall.
Look at that,
tall man.
He gave him a nurple.
Really
did not want to be in the middle of this
box
sandwich.
Yeah. I think Buff needs a ladder.
No, we'll get the dragon. Not
Go. Never mind the cash and challenge participants. Yeah.
Go. I'll tell you what, I think KOB could just reach out.
Oh. On the vert, that's not.
Oh, and the other vert.
That is frowned upon.
Go for it that time. Go for it. Like that.
Oh, reverse that. Oh! That was beautiful!
That's a big man. Bend him back, heel kick.
How agile is that for his
knees? He's very agile for his size. Very agile.
I thought the great Colin was agile.
Yeah, but geez. Kick to the ribs.
A pump to the buffness.
Yeah. Thank
you. Are you going to make every buff pun in this comic book?
I think he is.
Oh, did you hear that?
Jeez, I did hear that.
He's
that was hard.
Back right there.
Yeah.
Get some buffer.
Oh, head straight into the top turn buckle.
His head went like
buffer. Yeah. Oh. Three, four. I got some fun.
Prepare for someone like KLD.
You gotta treat him like a good opponent, but Knowles is opponent.
Exactly.
What you need is a machete to make him not 6'4".
That is illegal, you idiot!
Yeah.
It would help your fighting though.
But you're not a wrestler and that's why you're here.
You're a wrestler.
To help you.
Yeah.
1-0 flash.
What, you're sponsoring the products now?
His head is rebounded off.
KLD's definitely got the upper hand at the minute.
You can hear that.
I did, that was a hard forearm. Right into the chest.
I'll tell you what, I've been there, even I couldn't club him like this.
No.
Former BECW champion, 2 times.
Yeah.
BCW champ.
Yeah.
Oh, now not into the offense.
No.
Oh, he just
kicked to the back of the head.
Let's go, Buff!
Don't
he is. Buff kick out.
KLD, I'm not. How can anyone?
Well, this is it.
Look at that with
power.
Ease. With ease.
One hand. The power.
To stop him, if I wanted to drive him over him with my car, he'd leave a dent in my car.
I think your car would be a write-off, probably.
Gain some momentum off these ropes.
Oh!
A bad sports that shit.
You gotta buy him dinner first.
That is the censorship right there.
Yeah.
large boot.
That was a large boot.
How many people do you know that can lift off with one hand?
Yeah, not many. Well, none.
His foot is the size of my arm.
Jeez, you do not want someone the size KLD coming at you. Buffy,
just
Buffy.
Pure American dominance.
Yeah,
here.
It is.
He's just went for a big hit to my face. It doesn't reach the top of my knee.
He just dominated.
Oh!
Cannonball!
How agile is a 6'4"?
Cyclone, eat your heart out.
Cyclone, oh, getting you loose.
Exactly right.
Three ref.
Well, you're making him angry. He wants his Twinkies.
Twinkies.
How can Bob? How can Bob get on the offense?
I do not know.
Oh. Like that, I suppose.
Yeah.
And a back elbow to the face.
Yeah.
Another one.
Second.
That one.
Another large back elbow.
It was.
For a big guy.
Definitely. Buff showing his agility there.
And we're not even on the ladder match.
No, not even close. And this is only the third match.
Now we've seen this before.
Yeah.
Oh, he dodged it.
Right, he reversed.
Oh, oh, look at the power.
Look at Buff, his strength.
Buff fighting out of that.
Oh, bicycle kick!
A bicycle.
Wow.
How is he doing this?
I do not know. And how is Buff still standing?
I can't do that, I'm literally half his size.
Yeah.
He's got him again.
He attempt to do it. There's a strong man.
Oh,
jeez!
This could be Buff's final match
this
here.
This could be it. Oh, wow.
I am in awe of what this guy can do.
Have you ever seen someone do that to Buff? I mean, they are just... He's just
dead-handed. Buff Broadside, you are
amazing. Oh, I can't believe you kicked out.
How this clash of Titans still continues.
It is. How did he manage to kick out of that?
It's really bad for him. I'm speechless of what's happening with KLD here.
Definitely.
You can see him bust Cecil.
Yeah.
How much has he got left?
I don't know.
Let's talk about Buff Broadside.
Yeah.
Will he be able to...
Oh!
That's a lariat.
One, two... Oh, he's a good one!
He kicked out.
He just got hit with... His arm is like a kendo stick with me.
Just struck a tree trunk.
Buff is representing the United Kingdom. He's not going to let them down.
No.
Not on his own home turf.
No, definitely not. Oh.
What's he doing?
What?
Come on, get him on, Buff. What?
Oh, this is
it.
There you go. Oh, set off. I want to rope to get that 6'4".
Not
high.
Quite taking him down, though. Not taking the big man down.
Bionic elbow. What is this?
Power slam. Wow.
Power slam.
Two. Hey, he got him. He got him. I do not believe that.
After that beating,
exactly.
What a match.
What a match. Jeez.
Now, Buff was brilliant.
Yeah.
Buff. I must applaud Kevin Lee Davis.
Yeah.
For all of the
yeah. He put on one hell of a good showing.
Oh, I did not applaud this though.
No.
Oh, he's one angry American.
Yeah. Definitely not happy about this. Oh, probably not.
Not one fault.
Not one fault.
It's a two-fold.
Two-fold.
One fault.
Three fault.
There he is.
Wait a minute.
I've been escorted by Aries.
Call thought it should have ended.
Yeah, I did. I mean, I swear.
Team up.
So if you missed last week on Visitor's Time,
yeah,
the Coalition went against BCW and lost.
They did. Coalition is no more.
I don't know if they're not together still, but
It
could be they don't have complete control over the
tickets. No, not now.
It's now under Jimmy's control. I bet his father's bigger than him.
Definitely.
I bet his father will give him a smack later on if he talks like that.
I expect he would do.
And he'll be supporting this man.
Yeah. Well, we know who this is.
Triple crown champion.
You get told by an old man.
Joe Lightning, Kay Dreher.
BCW member.
Yeah. But I think Kay's going to have the advantage in the fact that he's got everything he's got now.
Being the champion and having the God of War airing from your corner.
Yeah.
You're not even on the west side, you muppet.
Cool.
You're more southwest.
Yeah, southwest side.
I'm talking about inner two-pack.
Learn geography. Maybe you know the difference between England and Britain. Well, enough of that, back to this match.
Yeah, back to this match.
Adrian, 56 days.
Yeah. As British County champion.
So that man, he helped to win the belt.
He did.
Last week we would have called this the BCW vs Coalition.
Yeah.
Now it's just two members. The Coalition ceased to exist.
We do not know that.
The crowd was a lightning whistler.
There's a name for that.
Oh, yeah. Looks like it. There's that lightning whistler.
Oh, guess he's got a name for everything. Is that the Lightning Hammer lot then?
Yeah. No, it's not.
No, it's not.
They said so.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, that's a
lightning fall now.
I guess there's a lightning mess a lot then.
Yeah. Kate pouring out of that. Oh, look at that. Wrong out the ring.
Mike Kay does not have to win this match to retain the belt.
No, keep it.
Obviously not. Over the lightning elbow.
Incredible forearm.
It was.
I thought Aries would have helped him.
Yeah. Lightning getting him back in the ring.
Doesn't need. Aries can beat this twit easily.
What the
hell could say?
Aries got a more.
Couldn't beat BECW last week, though, could you? Oh, did I say that out loud?
You did.
I guess Aries couldn't afford a seat ticket.
Give it up.
Why did he wear orange?
Oh, why? There's
really
that quickness.
Quick yeah. Little wrestling here.
Yeah, they are both very quick. Oh, that's a poke to the eye. Would you expect anything less from Kay Dreher? He's been taught well.
Utilising that 5 count.
Yeah.
Well done, you are learning.
Traits of an ex-coalition member.
Utilising it to his advantage.
Also pulling the hair, that's an illegal.
Yeah. Okay, he's chucking him out of the ring.
Aries having to back away.
Yeah.
If he even lays a finger on it.
He's working over that arm.
Now, if you look at Aries, you can't see his legs.
Did you know Aries stole Mr. Orange's gear, by the way?
Did he?
Yeah.
There you go.
He lost it in his laundry.
Back to the glam hands. Ramming his shoulder straight into the gut.
Have we seen this? There you go. See, we've seen this.
They're still teaming up.
Okay, it's allowing Aries to do what he does best.
It's only illegal if you're caught.
Well, yeah, this is true.
The referee is
miracle. Yeah, right.
Well, you can recover from Niji's quick.
Yeah, well, that quick.
That quick, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, the GP might not be good in this country, but I heard it's been decent.
Lightning.
Hey,
oh, leg kick.
Almost a calf kick. That's how much height you got on that. Joel, please.
I don't think that's going to be much good. Oh, there we go.
He's too kind hearted.
Too kind hearted.
As soon as
Lightning
gets a slight offense,
taken out. Exactly. Joel really needs to get some kind of offense here.
As we know, last year,
I only get two.
The last Cash
in Challenge. He did, yep. Kate Gray did.
Unsuccessfully
cashed in.
Alexander, who is defending his. He's not defending. Forget what I just said there.
Well done.
He's the number one contender. For Mr. Hollywood.
No, for the final time. You forgot that point. The final time. If he fails to beat Hollywood.
Yeah, he does not get.
That's the same for Hollywood. If he loses, nobody can face each other again.
Exactly. And it's no count out, no DQ. So, you know, there's got to be a winner.
But the loser can't have a championship match unless that champion has the title no more.
Yeah, exactly.
So as long as Hollywood is a champion, Roth can't compete for it.
No. And the same goes for if Roth.
The same goes for the other way. If Roth wins it, Hollywood can't challenge him again.
No. Only gets that two.
And the two count.
Yeah, didn't hook that leg.
I say it every week. You need to hook a leg if you're going to win.
You do.
Unless they are unconscious, you have to hook up.
Yeah. He's just not allowing Joel to get any form of offense whatsoever.
Yeah, that's why he's been a decent champion.
Yeah, exactly. And
taking out the legs of one.
Yeah, well, that's what you need to do.
Lightning quick speed. If he takes out the legs, he won't be any fast.
No.
Uses his speed and technical.
Yeah.
This is a classic.
They really putting the pressure on.
He was more technical.
Yeah. Really trying to go for a submission.
Look at the way he took that in.
Again, going after that hair again.
I think he's missing his own.
Yeah. I think he does. Go for it. Not low. Joel fights back. And again.
Don't get up in the face.
Oh, is that where they go? Got an elbow in the face.
Don't get kicked in the face.
Oh, boom. A bit of a Leo Sanders move,
eh? Was. Oh, I only get the two.
His leg and there was a two count.
But he only got the two. I think he's gotten good on that.
I think Aries gave the best advice from the inside ever.
Yeah.
Stop getting kicked in the back.
Yeah, he did. He got elbows instead.
Look, if I was a wrestler, I'd take that to heart. Do not get kicked in the face.
No.
It's not nice.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't know.
Trading for us.
Yeah. What's Aries doing?
Trading in that Pokemon card.
Joel.
It was.
Duck the line.
Neck breaker.
Breaking the neck on Kate Dreyer.
Oh, and he gets a two.
Only a two.
Wow. You've got to give it to Kate Dreyer.
You may not like the guy, but you've got to give him credit.
Well, exactly. You have.
Come on, Joel.
He wants to keep hold of that title for as long as he can.
He's not going to win.
I don't know, is it on my bet?
Why are you going to the top row? Are we going to see Drea fly?
Oh, I think we are going to see Drea fly. Oh, and he moved. I think...
Right. We got a new champion!
Disqualification, there you go. That's the only way he could have won the belt.
That means it's custom match for Joel Lightning. We could have had a new champion.
We could have done.
Oh, Evans is setting him up.
Evans is setting him up.
Look out, John.
He's setting him up for that spear.
Spear!
Oh, he got him.
He broke him in half. Evans has just destroyed Joel Lightning's chance of being a champion once more.
Yeah. What's it going to take for someone to beat Kay Drea?
She's still your champion.
Exactly right. Next, someone should ban Aries from ringside. He's got a manager's license.
They're not in power, but they're still together as a team.
They are.
He's a better manager than Sir Alex Ferguson. That's how many wins he picked up here.
Yeah.
Germans.
This man beat Brent Eichel using Das Boot, which I might add, roughly translates to the boat boot. Yeah.
We saw that.
Louis Flash. Yeah.
We saw that on Vitata, of course, in the qualifying matches.
If you say he's a favourite, he loves his cat matches.
He does.
Whenever he wants to turn up, he's a bit afraid.
He destroyed his friend.
Germany flag. I kind of missed that.
Yeah, that was funny.
Good times. I heard he went on a nice trip.
Yeah.
He's an ex-BCW World Heavyweight Champion.
And he would love to be BCW champion once more.
Everyone. Why would you not?
Well, since you're not arrested, you would never know that.
No. I have slight knowledge of the wrestling.
Slight is the key word.
And of course, we've seen this band earlier. Aries.
And look who's joined him.
Yeah.
This could be.
Yeah. Of course, he beat Nathan Mercer with the spear. He does, pretty much. Yeah. No, not at the moment.
I'll tell you what, that was some match with him and Mercer.
That was.
He doesn't need any edge over Hades at this point. He just needs to get that briefcase.
He does.
I'm pretty sure Aries could have jumped.
He probably could, though.
Oh, this man is incredible.
Tell you what, the odds on favour on here. My pick to win this match.
Definitely, I mean, after he beat Cyclone with the moonsault.
And that was an impressive match, too.
It was.
If I saw him in an alley,
my pick to win the match.
That's the whole point. That is intimidation. What you need.
That's what you say.
Yeah.
Myself and Tyler use the face paint to intimidate the falls, and Mills is doing the exact same.
He is.
I think you could use some face paint like that.
Don't go there.
Please don't. I will wipe the floor with Flash. Impossible to possibly the quickest qualifying match.
Yeah, Felix Shaw, I think he's about 2 minutes with that DDT.
Not even 2 minutes, I think it was a simple DDT.
Yeah, I think it was, and that was it.
You could say the freshest man in this field.
Yeah, that's all she wrote.
I love him, but I mean, a DDT.
Yeah.
I mean, only Jake the Snake Roberts can do that, to be fair. But he beat with a DDT, and we know that Connor Mills, one of the moonsault in Cyclone. And recently changed. If there was a coalition to turn from, he'd be that man.
Yeah.
The crowd said, "We don't judge." No. But he won with a frog splash after a hellacious match.
It was what a hell of a match.
If you thought that was a hell of a match, wait till you see this.
Yeah,
oh, right. I cannot wait for this one.
Right, this is going to be good.
Longest reigning
5-star
division champion with the current 5-star champion in the ring right now. Say we're all betting men. Who are we betting on here?
I already told you if you bloody listened.
Tell me again. Remind the audience.
I'd go Conor Mills.
I said the same thing.
Yeah.
I'm a smart man.
You know what? I'm going to have to go with Aaron. He's the safe man's bet here. He is.
That's not a bad pick, you know.
No.
Especially with Kdre over there lurking in the shadows.
Another former BECW World Heavyweight Champion.
I think there's one we're missing.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
Your favourite.
Yeah.
Only idiots would buy raffle tickets for this.
Peru! Peru!
Lucky charms, like it's out of date.
Yeah.
Murphy, an underdog in a lot of situations.
Yeah.
But I'd say.
But here we go, boys. Here we go.
Here we go.
You can see referees out here shivering because they know what kind of match you're on for.
Exactly right.
I mean, look at him. He's sweating already.
Once the bell rings, all of them must go crazy. Yeah.
The bell has been truly rung. Here we go.
Now, if I were them, I'd get up an airy. Quick.
No, Chris.
The Irish should not be in the
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Observing.
He's sitting there.
He's observing from the top.
Smart. Biding his time.
The smart thing he could have done is just go get a ladder right now.
Exactly.
Shannon's not been touched yet. Right now, he's got a favourite.
Bill's not
the favourite anymore.
No. Aries and Mills up there. Oh.
Oh, he's a troll of his safe mate.
Yeah, Droby's so strong. Hey.
Oh, cool zone.
Big five line. If I were the rest of the participants, take it.
There we go, Luther sneaking up on Aries.
And we thought we would have seen them teaming up, but apparently not.
No. Oh. That's good. I'll leave him out.
Again, every man for himself, so I guess it's no friends.
He's standing so tall, he can't
jump, he can.
The tallest man in the ring. Even he can't reach up.
I think Chris is going for the ladder, but...
And there's the post, is that
Aries is...
Hey, look, we got more than one ladder for
we
once.
We have. We've got three ladders, all of different sizes. Aries is going for that. Oh, low throw there.
Everything's legal.
Now, I'm baffled to see why Aaron is setting this up.
Yeah, go on, stick it to him.
Yeah.
Setting it up inside the ring.
Hey, what's Carl doing?
What the?
What's Carl doing?
What is Carl doing?
No.
What's Carl doing?
What's Mills doing?
Mills is up there too. They're fighting on top of there.
That's
what is going on up there?
That is not going to be
if
good.
One of them falls.
No.
Oh, jeez!
It's at the beginning.
Awesome.
Connor wants to fly.
He's flying.
Oh!
There we go. Oh my God.
We're barely.
Oh, there's more men standing now.
Wow. Everyone is down.
Oh no, they're not. Look who's in the ring.
Back in the ring.
Oh, that smart figure there. They're teaming up. Look, this shit, dude. Aries is the only one in the ring.
Although teaming up won't help you win.
No, but this could help Aries to get the briefcase.
Who's depleted?
Here comes Chris Murphy though. He's going back. He's gone straight.
Oh!
That done the trick. Oh!
Using the ladder as a weapon.
Yeah. Chris is setting that ladder back up again.
Oh, please don't. Anyone but Chris.
Thank you, Luther.
The law of gravity.
Yeah. I don't know Chris.
Now Mills is up.
Now Mills is going up. He's going up for that.
Oh, Shadows is in now.
Yeah, Shadows is in. Oh, he's coming. Oh,
he's down.
Straight off. That Shadows is going.
Second rope, drop kick off the ladder.
The interesting thing about this match, half of these men have been the BCW champion before, and they want to be it again. You feel like the only way is to get that briefcase.
And they're going all out just
to get it.
And
Luther could get that right now.
But no, Barry's had anything to do with it.
Aries, one of the biggest members of the roster, he can just lift anyone up.
He's the biggest man in this match, though. That's all that matters.
Oh, Corrupt.
Trying to stop Aries.
Oh, Corrupt, though.
Right, then Mills has got the other ladder.
Got a little ladder.
Oh.
That ladder won't be used for much height.
Right.
That's gonna run up!
That's gonna.
Oh!
He is now a steel savage!
Ow!
That Mills capitalized.
Oh, but Chris Murphy has got that steel chair.
Oh, he's actually got a frame! He's actually got a chair!
Oh, I'm dropping that chair onto his leg! That's. Take out that to me, he's not gonna be able to climb that ladder.
The ladder's not the only toy they can play with.
Oh, definitely not.
Murphy, right now.
Yeah.
Oh, let's just look at Luke Reinhardt there.
Yeah, he's coming back to his feet. Here, he's trying to get back.
See, he took his concentration away for a minute, and now Luther's making him punish.
He is.
You can't look away from anyone in this match. Ollis.
Oh! Sacrificing his own body.
He's not afraid to do that.
He's not. No. Oh! Straight on that ladder. Ouch. That's great. Oh.
That's not the first time he took that
ladder back. That is not good.
The crowd won it one more time. They're insane. I love them.
Luther.
He's putting him in his place.
Yeah.
Aries having a combo.
Oh, no, no. Come on.
Oh, Aries turned his back there. Oh, tell you what, Luther may not be able to walk out of this ring.
I'm not going to be able to walk again.
Right. Oh, look at Krupp.
Krupp got him in that kid. Nice step. Oh, and again.
Oh, no one's using that.
When the ladder took the chair out.
everyone wants to have a go at a match.
They do.
Even the ladder wants to take out that chair.
For Aries, that was a kendo.
Saying nothing.
What is he doing?
Climbing a ladder.
I'm talking about Murphy, you mug.
Yeah. We're up, going
he
up.
He set ladder
Mills.
Outside.
Oh, no.
Is he setting up a powerbomb? Devastating powerbomb.
That is Mills.
He used the old height for leverage.
He could be out.
That is...
Is Colbert
still standing after that?
I do not know. Every taking it to Chris Murphy.
Hold on. Aries has got Murphy on the outside.
He's dragging him back in the ring.
I don't know where's safe in this match.
Fighting over that.
Oh! Good smart thinking. Murphy moves straight out of the way.
And now Leo's trying to... Oh, maybe not, he's keeping it under. Oh no!
Oh, there's more steel here than at a prison. Steel
this is awesome! This is awesome! This is awesome!
I could crush Aries' ribcage, yeah?
All the men. Each man in here putting their... Putting their careers on the line in this kind of match.
So try and keep an eye on Luther. Luther looks hurt outside.
He does look hurt.
He's got a cut on his hand. Oh, that's not good. I think.
Oh, went for a flying forearm there. Didn't quite catch all of that, but I definitely did it.
Oh! What a that shot! That's that how you hit him!
Six.
Luther's gone mad! Oh, he's seen blood!
Oh, that's straight across the head!
Beautiful! Boss of corrupt!
And on his own!
For himself!
Oh,
he missed! Oh, Mills!
He's taking everyone out!
You can see the blood, that's what's driven Luther!
Yeah.
Using that's the shorter ladder here.
He's seen blood, he's mad.
I've seen that guy angry.
Yeah. Aries stopping. Stopping from getting the ladder.
What is Murphy doing here?
I do not know.
Murphy, go climb the ladder.
Not even fist off the top rope. Now Murphy going up.
Murphy.
Oh no.
Right now.
No. Anyone but Chris. No. Look. You don't want Chris to win.
Oh, he got Murphy. But no. Oh, wow.
This is incredible. This is an incredible display.
We've got bodies lying everywhere.
This.
Oh no.
Oh yeah?
No!
Oh, he's bent the ladder.
The ladder's bent.
The ladder.
That's just the impact.
That was just...
Oh no. What's Luther? Oh no.
No.
We've seen this before.
That is
still
destroyed. That is what
Lance Armstrong
is. He's not going to have kids.
It's not.
I feel so fucking. Oh!
Luther's trying to ladder at Aries.
Luther has been vicious.
He has been vicious.
He's been drawn blood. Of course he's been vicious. Once he's seen that blood, he wants it.
What's Chris doing?
Chris, the briefcase in the ring, you idiot!
Put some outside of the ring.
Oh no. No. No, not Murphy! No, Murphy! Oh, he fell off the ladder.
That ladder.
That ladder.
How can they break a ladder? It's a ladder. It's meant to not
well
break.
Done! A ladder is a ladder. Commentary comment of the year. Yeah. What flash commentary?
You're gonna get flash flooded in seconds. Carry on.
I think you need a clean up.
Connor Mills are fighting back to Aries. Oh,
incredible end of glory.
He got all of that.
Oh, Connor might be feeling froggy.
Yeah. He's going up to that top rope.
Playing Frogger.
Oh, the splash!
Wow!
A 450 splash.
How often does he show that?
That is impressive!
That was awesome!
And was awesome.
That was awesome.
I can see something better than that.
I think he can do something better. I'd love to see this.
Yeah.
Go on, Crump. What have you got?
Let's have a sit.
Beat the 450.
Is it going to be a 450 or a full splat?
Ah! You climbed up there!
How was he going to climb the ladder then? Exactly.
He was up there!
Yeah, how did he get from up there? I mean, it's like, that's too hard.
Oh, he's going for the ladder now.
This
is going to the back.
Match of the year candidate. Oh, Connor Mills, that fucking back.
Just, no, he wants to go up.
Just when you think he's down, he comes back at you. Oh, Murphy's Law off that ladder. Ouch.
I don't think he got all
down.
Back.
I don't know.
How are they breaking? It's not steel. BECW are going to be a bit angry with their budget being cut by this.
These men are going to feel it in the morning.
You can see Lucas' face.
Yeah.
Leo Saunders is actually playing smart. He's been out here for a long time.
Yeah, he's taking a breather.
Of course, he's been in this match before.
He has.
Is it like some form of wombo combo?
I don't know.
What are they doing?
I don't know. What are they doing?
Brock's actually going up again after he's conquered his tier heights. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
No.
Wait a minute.
What?
Jesus. And they come crashing down.
Ow.
The amount of suplexes I've seen, that was a Brock Lesnar match, all in one.
Oh, no. Choke slam.
What height?
Annie. He drove him nearly through the mat.
He's as flat as his shadow is.
That is a 0 out of 10 attempt. You should kill yourself.
The referee laughed. I don't know what you're talking about.
He's the only one who did. Everyone's down.
It's Chris Murphy.
Chris Murphy.
Chris Murphy's the only one able to.
Oh, not Chris.
Right now.
Anyone but Chris.
Come on, Chris.
We don't want Ginger to win.
Oh. He's the pride of Ireland. It's the all of Ireland winning.
Murphy's Law! He nailed it!
Murphy's Law!
One more touch!
I don't think he's able to do it another time. He's down right now.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
It's actually Catherine Obvious. As we can see, Mills is tied up in the corner right here.
Don't forget we just did that!
Oh no! Oh no!
Mills right now.
Oh, wait a minute.
Very exposed.
Is he going
coast to coast?
Coast
to coast!
He's going to coast to coast! He's in far off!
Ow! Mills is. Mills could be knocked out.
That.
From one side to
the
other.
Is an oh my god moment.
That was that oh my god.
What? He's been watching way too much Shane McMahon.
Can we have a commentary replacement?
Yeah. Jeez.
I'll sign anyone.
There he's. Fresh man.
Drilling him in the back with that ladder.
Oh. Connor Mills still hung up on that turnbuckle.
All the blood is rushing to the skull of Mills. That make him even crazier. Yeah.
That.
Come on, Chris.
Murphy's Law.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, what's this?
Lucas calling him. That's boot! That's boot!
Got him.
And you heard that?
That's boot. The boat in England.
That's boot, yeah? Oh.
That's bootable.
He's the only.
He's the only one standing.
Is Luther Reinhardt about to win?
Are we going to have a German briefcase winner?
Oh, They're clearly not coalition buddies anymore, are they?
No, clearly not.
Oh, wait a minute.
Aries! Oh, strength of Aries from underneath him.
Yeah. Luffy got close.
Oh, no, Aries is up. The God of War is enjoying this day.
So it's Kieran Corrupt.
Oh, no. Now everyone's trying to get back in.
Now who's going
everyone's going. I can't believe Connor Mills is actually getting...
can't believe any of them still standing. He's actually Murphy's back up again.
He is. Aries.
I suppose he's a hater guy. He's the only guy going up more than once.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's down again.
He's down.
That has to be it.
That back suplex, I'm not sure Murphy's going to be able to win this.
Right.
He was the underdog to begin with, but...
Connor Mills, he's on his feet. I don't know how, but he's on his feet.
This is a standoff. That was
Indy Ripper.
That was
a
super
kick.
Still has
that
angle.
That was awesome. Six men going for a super kick.
That was awesome. Shawn Michaels down. Is rolling right now.
And Kate helping Aries back up. Again, there's no disqualification. Is he allowed to? Oh, is Aries going to steal this one?
I don't know.
Oh. Hello? Oh!
He is missing through your back.
Yeah. Come on,
Luke
Connor.
Is still standing.
Come on, Connor.
Mills is back up.
Oh! And right there.
That echoed around this arena. Oh,
and Mills is the only one up. That.
I don't know, Aries is back on his feet though.
Oh, the God of War's back. Only two left.
Yeah.
Can Mills?
I don't know, he's fighting back.
Opportunity.
Oh, Aries is down. Aries is down. Can Mills grab the case?
I don't know, no. Kieran Corrupt.
Oh no.
Good electric chair position.
Oh! Electric chair drop.
He nailed that.
Oh no, not Murphy.
Murphy's
not Murphy.
He's trying to go up again.
Anyone but Murphy.
Oh, I don't know. He might know. Corrupt's fighting back.
Corrupted. Make sure nobody's winning this.
He is.
DDT.
Nearly an impaler DDT.
Felix felt that.
He did.
He took out
everyone.
Felix.
The crowd is stunned.
Everyone's
to silence.
Down. Who's going to be first on their feet?
He's clearly you called that DDT.
Whoever's the first one could be the favourite. But so far it's Leo who's been sneaking outside the ring.
Yeah.
The Corrupt's back up that ladder.
My bet to win this.
You already had a bet.
No, my bet to win this was Aries, who is right.
Yeah. Chris and Luther trying to stop Kieran Corrupt from getting that briefcase. Right.
Oh, Corrupt's
got it! Corrupt's got it! Corrupt's got it!
Kieran Corrupt is the cash-in winner!
He got
it! And the winner of the 2016 cash-in challenge, Kieran Corrupt!
He's taken one step closer to the BECW Championship that he's desperately wanted!
The 5-star division champion and soon to be, by the looks of it.
Whenever he chooses to be.
He could cash it in tonight.
He could cash it in anytime, anywhere. And like you said, he could cash it in tonight. I always thought that briefcase was a bit corrupt.
Well, it's only his now.
Yeah.
and Matt West won the...
Yeah.
Now, one thing I'm going to have to add here. Matt West, incredible competitor, but I'm going to say that
I don't blame him for being here.
Matt does. He's been everywhere.
He was going to have the advantage of XWWE.
Yeah.
Yeah. He was ex-WWE Cruiserweight Champion. TNA won multiple.
Yeah.
He's got AAA.
Yeah.
IWE.
And he's also been the WCW Tag Team Champions with Rey Mysterio.
Part of the Mexican WWE.
Exactly.
I'd say there's a lot of experience. I'm going to say experience might outweigh.
But don't underestimate Matt West.
I will never do that.
And in the moment, former WCW and WWE star, Juventud Guerrera!
If you have not seen this man before,
are you all right?
Where have you been? WWE superstar. He's been around the world.
He has.
A huge honour to see this man up close.
It is.
Oh, he's wearing his own mask.
Why not?
Very cool mask. You can buy him if you're here today. You're probably not here today if you're listening to this.
Alright, cool. Wearing the WCW Cruiserweight.
Matchup we've got here.
Oh, we have.
Two fantastic wrestlers.
The veteran in the wrestling industry.
This is going to be one heck of a match.
Let's hear what you have to say.
I got to say something really, really important.
Say what?
Say what? Finally, the juice has come back to England! Yeah! Well, for me, being in the business for 22 years and it's still juicy and it's still here with juicy people, new juicy fans and old juicy fans, it's a pleasure. Thank you very much for having me. Let's have some fun.
See, Flash, why can't you be more like him?
Yeah.
More juice, less fizzy drinks. What's wrong with you?
22-year Mexican vet.
Bring it up.
And that, you're being racist right now. You don't have to be Mexican. You don't have to be Mexican. But what a match we're going to see here.
Juicy, juicy, juicy.
How juicy is that body? I'd sell my soul for that body.
What soul?
Yeah, what are you... Calm down.
Oh, collar and elbow tie.
Yeah.
Who do you think you are? Who are you talking to these people like this? Juice. This is my town, man. You people should be cheering me.
They are not cheering you.
That's not a fair point. You did support Buff Broadside earlier.
This is a juicy town, baby.
Back to the action!
Yeah.
His hair is changing,
he can't help. I refuse! You people should be cheering me!
Set.
Oh! Big clothesline! Big elbow!
He's got
a five
count
for that
as well.
Oh, he doesn't like that.
Oh, no, he doesn't like that one bit.
He's clapping in front of his face.
Chicken chops. There's been more chicken than him.
It's not a chicken. He's playing smart.
It's smart, but it's not good wrestling, is it?
One, two, three.
show you some respect.
No, no, come on.
Aww.
I thought I could leave you, you're a liar.
I promise.
No, no, no.
He's being genuine. No, hello. No, isn't this how you greet others in England?
No.
Bit of sportsmanship.
Yeah. But...
Stop.
Yeah.
Irish whip.
Oh, he counted that. Oh, he
DDT. He nailed him.
He beat the charm before. That is an incredible move.
And he gets the shoulder. Two, though.
Off the rope again.
Oh, that
drop. Oh, rope through.
Louis Flash on commentary, yeah. He's a children. He's still too young. He hasn't gone past school yet.
Suplex. That's a beauty.
Two down.
Only a two.
Of course, we know the experience of Juventud.
Yeah.
20.
Again. Suplex.
He's had 22 years to perfect suplex.
He has. Again.
Taking him down.
Yeah, that's good.
He doesn't have to use speed. He might be a cruiserweight fighter, yeah, but he doesn't need to use speed all the time.
No, no, no.
He takes the bigger man down.
Exactly.
Strict him over there.
Bigger man, they're both on equal height.
That's almost an exposed turnbuckle right there. Turnbuckle fell.
Oh, smart move there by Matt West.
Experience, but...
chase the kids. Why can't you not support Matt West?
This has been too juicy for TV.
Do we fight back?
Oh, Sunday chop. Chops.
Oh, Matt West takes him down. Only gets the two count.
He kisses his mother with that mouth.
I hope it's yours.
I'll let you have that.
Got that knee in the back.
Sound is a PG show, they're still supporting.
Yeah,
even
yeah.
To
oh, good suplex there. You have to do more than that to take down the human two.
Using the power of PGTV here.
Okay, well, Matt West is doing
really well. He is. Matt West is.
Utilising that
fast out. Using all of that.
I mean,
that could have been done.
We've been hyping up Juventud for a long time, but we forget Matt West faced people like James Mason.
Yeah, he's beat him.
He knows what it's like to be against veterans.
Yeah, he does.
Reversal.
Oh, in that close line.
The juice here.
Maybe fight back. Not for long though.
Not successfully.
No. Matt West took him down. Trying to go for it.
Oh, that's smart there. He's just lowering himself down and he can't pick him up.
No.
Use that 22-year experience of wrestling.
Nice Irish whip again.
big kick there.
Back elbow counts.
Come on!
The second row. Oh, cross body.
Why I believe that you...
Oh, and he gets the two.
It's why I believe you...
Oh, he's going for the Hoover driver.
Oh, roll up.
No, and he gets two. Sure,
it's too bad. Can't stretch really
hard. It's really good.
That was nearly.
What was that?
Oh, there we go. One, two, oh! Only gets a two.
They're getting closer by each pinfall.
Yeah.
Like a fruit wine there.
They're looking
so much roll up.
Matt Bliss. Now he's fighting back.
Juicy fit to
now it's too juicy to do
that. I think we're going to have to do some editing on that.
Great effort from Matt West.
It was great effort from Matt West, but couldn't do the job.
The editing is definitely getting the most
out of it. Yeah, Juventud Guerrera is your winner.
I think she's excited.
Yeah. No DQ, no count out. There's got to be a winner.
The fight could go to the streets.
Yeah, it could go.
This is too close of a match, though.
It is.
You've got one man who is not lost by pinfall or submission thus far. And you've got the man who actually beat him in a match.
Yeah, we have.
He's arguing with a troll right now.
This has been building.
The champion's here. Adam, before the champion.
Yeah. This has been building since Rumble in the Jungle.
Too close to call this one.
This is too close to call.
Victorious. Or is Mr. Hollywood going to be going to successfully defend?
Hey! You
ready?
Too.
Most why don't you address your dying fans? They said, I love you so much.
That's right.
Stupid people! Go on in, go on.
Face on that!
So love you! Oh! Playing too much of the crowd, that big mistake.
That's the curse of the commentator right there. I tried to do it.
That's your fault.
Yeah, Louis.
That was a major choice.
This is the most important match of both men's careers.
Oh, you hit those shots!
I did hit that.
You heard his jaw almost crack right there.
I think you should put your children to bed.
This is not going to be pretty.
It was never pretty to begin with.
No.
You recall Rumble in the Jungle when these two met?
Yeah.
In one heck of a match.
I do. Through our announce table. Too close to the action on that one.
Oh, he caught him!
Oh, he caught him!
Frog.
So that, that's off the first bit. Go for that pin. Oh, and he gets a two.
Oh, he gets a line.
That's
it. Again.
Two. Oh, and he gets a two again.
I think he's not too much.
Wardrobe
yeah. Come out early.
Oh, big elbow.
That's Colton from Hollywood.
Cross body. Oh, no, no, no. He wants to make Hollywood suffer.
Oh, he's determined to win that belt back.
He is, but, you know.
Oh! Did you hear that?
Now that hand. Oh!
And there he goes!
The outside.
Oh, he fell on the back.
Had enough cards for one night.
Yeah.
Oh, he took the camera.
Alexander Roth here, reporting for Gotham. Where are you going?
They're going. Slamming his head into the mat.
And a second.
And again.
Right to the eye.
Oh, he just.
Yeah, that's a flight to the eye.
It's legal. Everything is legal right now. Only gunshots and machetes are not legal here. Maybe a car.
Oh, he's coming over here.
Take a look at your rock now.
That's not going to be pretty.
Oh!
I'm surprised his face isn't painted red right now.
I'm surprised he's still standing.
Oh!
He broke a door with his face.
The door slammed open, did it?
Yeah, I think he broke it.
I'm pretty sure that door was locked.
I can break the door.
This arena is going to pieces right now.
We're not safe anywhere in this arena. I'm sorry, Louis, but I have to give you up if they come over here.
WCW World Heavyweight.
Let's hear for Bill. Who are you going for this match?
Oh, it's too close to call. Okay. No.
I'd
like to see Roth get the win, but you got all this.
You're looking at the key points here. Yeah. Hollywood did beat Roth.
He did.
It wasn't by pinfall or submission. So Roth still has that on his advantage.
Yeah.
Can
right.
Hollywood pin or submit Roth?
Well, this is it.
But the main question is, can Roth beat Hollywood?
Well,
nobody's ever done this before.
We don't know.
He's never pinned or submitted, but it's going to be quite hard.
All we know is whoever does win, they will never face each other again.
No. Oh, the other's got the title.
Oh, he's going
for a T-bone. Oh, and he nailed it.
You hear Roth screaming, don't do it, but he was going to go.
The tender of the steak.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, come on, the hook. Oh, beautiful done.
That's done like a beat. Oh, what's here?
Hollywood death. Oh, going for
another T-bone.
Another T-bone.
I'm not sure that's a T-bone, that's a whole cow. That is the sign of that.
Roth could be out.
I tell you what, when you're flying, Hollywood will make you fly.
Yeah, he will.
Ever want to take a free trip to another country? Ask Hollywood, he'll throw you there.
Regardless of what size you are.
You saw what he did to Buff Broadside a few weeks ago.
Yeah.
Air take on the best.
Oh, he's going to the top.
Oh, Michelle dropped it.
Oh. He exploded.
Spent him over double.
I think they're going to kill the wolf first.
Yeah, I think so.
No.
Roth is not going to lose.
No, that's right.
You know, I respect Roth a lot, but even that won't keep him down.
No.
He will not like that.
No, not
he does not like to be disrespected like that.
Roth, try and fight back. Hollywood's got that weight advantage.
Because we know. Alexander Roth's first signal of defeat was in Rumble in the Jungle due to this man right here.
He did.
We said that earlier.
Oh, it's going for a... Oh, another T-bone.
That was a nice overhead suplex.
It was.
Roth is being mad-handed.
He is being mad-handed.
He what that kid said.
Right now. Oh. I only gets the two.
Right now.
I hear the crowd. They want Roth to win this.
Yeah.
That shot.
I did.
They do not like each other,
no,
these guys.
No, do not.
Ever since Roth was asked to replace.
Yeah.
Inventive from Roth right there.
Ever since Hollywood asked Roth to take his place at last year's WrestleFest, they have been each other since.
Oh, they have.
You can hear that. Oh. You can hear that. Oh no. Oh!
Oh, they are training.
This is just torture. Big elbow there.
Big elbow.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Suplex.
Suplex.
German suplex.
Oh,
that's
beauty.
Suplex is more German than Lufo Reinhardt.
Oh no. Oh, Roth could be down.
No, and it gets a two. I'm not going to get that off that easily.
He's taking a heck of a beating.
similar to that of Last Man Standing.
Yeah, Ross takes a, gonna take a lot of punishment.
He's never been pinned, he's never been submitted. Why will he do it this time?
The way to first. What a nice reversal.
First guy I've seen reverse in that move.
Yeah. Nailed it.
Well, how do you make the pin?
I don't know, he's trying to get over.
I'm going to remind the audience at home, this is no disqualification.
If I like this Duval, where can I dread him with this? Oh, I don't know about that. You should have been boiling.
I think that's. And that's done the damage.
Hollywood's back up. The rocker dropper.
That could be it. Oh, he got to the rope.
You feel like he can kick out there.
It's good wherewithal to get to that rope.
He's not going to enjoy that.
No.
He can't count. As we know.
Superplex by Marius.
Superplex?
No way.
No.
Is he going to go through every suplex?
I think so.
The second rule of Fight Club is don't state what move you're about to do. Roth clearly heard it.
He's gonna fight. Oh, he caught him.
He caught him. Oh, he's got him. That could be it. Oh,
he's still up.
The two.
Will this match ever end?
Who knows?
And I will come in and kick your asses, right?
Yeah, whatever.
He's just a child.
Yeah.
Leave Louis alone.
Did he hurt your feelings, Louis?
I'm not that young, alright?
No, you're not, because I'm successful.
Now, Roth. He's fighting back.
Oh, is it your game up?
Oh, the strength.
Oh, he nailed it.
That was too close!
That was two and a half! That was so close! That was so close!
Are we going for the last strike?
Come on, Rob! How are we
going for the last strike?
Yeah, he told you, didn't he?
Yeah,
news here first at the BECW commentary table by me.
No, it wasn't, it was Bill!
Yeah.
Tries to do his spotlight.
Oh no, there we go.
Well, all the lights on him.
Jumps with these days.
Oh!
He walks into that.
See,
you told Hollywood off a listen.
Oh, I guess it's two.
You told Hollywood off for calling out a move.
Yeah.
The fans told him what Roth what to do, and Hollywood heard it.
Deja vu.
Deja vu. It's called karma.
Hollywood's getting frustrated. Yep.
Tune up the band.
Yep.
You did call out for your music.
You did.
If that's what you want, that's what you're going to get.
I actually called out a super. No
one likes you. Off blocked it.
No, back down. Ducks the line.
What's this?
Last strike.
Oh, no.
Slip again.
Here we go. Oh, he spun out of it.
Ducks the line again.
Oh,
that is a soul kick.
Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Oh, no. You see this? That hurts.
He nailed that.
Both knees to the chest.
Does he even even have lungs.
This could be it.
Oh, kick out.
How the hell did he kick out?
He's still breathing.
He's still breathing.
He's looking at you!
He's looking at you!
He's looking at you!
He's looking at you!
Look at me, don't Louie!
Get out of that
seat!
I'd move out the way!
Oh. Do you want something?
No!
No, you don't! Shut the hell up!
Oh. What did Louie's you both down. Do to him?
What? Me and you?
I would help him, but I'm busy.
Yeah, we're busy.
Sorry, Louie! Business! If only there's a referee to check up on him. Why? I don't know. I mean, nothing we can do about
karma.
It.
Karma!
Karma! Well, Louis tries to recover.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going for a suplex.
Oh, he's coming. He's
is
back.
He going for a suplex?
He's going to go for a suplex to the outside. This is not going to
be. No way. No, hurt.
Buff blocked it. Oh!
Nice counter.
Nice counter.
Welcome back, Louis.
Yeah, well, where'd you go?
Oh, I can barely breathe.
That's good news for us.
I like to be unbiased, but right now, I have some naughty words to say to him right now.
PG Show, sir. PG Show. I think we're beyond that now, but still, we're trying.
There we go, still.
I mean, I knew what he wanted. I stood up.
You was in his way. He what more do you want to know?
Yeah, he obviously don't like you.
He heard your comments.
I was pretty fair to him. He was...
You didn't like his Facebook page.
I did.
Roth has got that chair, though.
Yeah. Are you serious?
Do you remember Last Man Standing?
Yep. He's got that serious...
Don't be! He deserved every bit of it!
Take him out, please.
Oh! Oh, I don't think so.
Spinning heel kick. You lot say his moves because I can't be bothered to beat him.
He's not breathing.
No, he's not breathing. No,
should we go to the pub later and celebrate?
Yeah, might as well. I'm not giving him mouth to mouth.
I never suggest such a thing, sir.
That better go out of his paycheck.
But Hollywood's got
this
the
pick.
That could be it.
Just about kicked out.
It's like you said earlier, as long as Roth is breathing, he'll still fight.
Yeah.
I'm sure somebody else said that, but he's out of breath.
Sure.
Shut the hell up. You kill him.
Louis, do you want to get hurt again? What's wrong with you?
You know what?
Punish Roth.
He just got slammed into the apron and you want him to fight you again. Oh no,
he's gonna find a
that
punishment.
Could be it.
No, this no, could be it.
No, no, no,
this could be all over.
Oh, here we go. The final take. Wait a minute, Roth's got a chair. Roth's got a chair.
What's this?
He took the chair. Smart move. Oh,
smart move.
That was vicious.
That was vicious.
I give him a call back to Last Man Standing when Alexander Roth was knocked out by Hollywood.
I'm going to say this in the secret, but please, Roth, win.
This is becoming so personal for him.
It is.
Get over it. Hollywood got out of the way. Oh no.
Oh, this could be it. Yeah,
Roth is down.
Cut.
The final cut.
The
it could be over
cut.
For Roth.
Oh, that's it.
Why is he not pinning him?
I'm pretty sure he could win.
He does. I feel like he got him.
he feels like Roth could kick out from there.
Why is he not pinning?
Yes!
No!
Come on, Edge! Jump!
No. Oh no. This is too much now.
Yeah, he wants to make Roth pay.
Do it again.
Shut up! He's trying to humiliate him in front of his family.
Is he doing Avalon directly?
Cut! Oh, not from there. Wait, maybe!
Who's that?
He's got assaulted in the eyes.
That was one of the guys that came out with him.
That's clearly assault.
Oh! Who is that?
That's it.
Oh,
double leg.
Nightfall. That's it.
Wait a minute.
Oh.
Is he gonna get him?
What is this? What is he doing?
Could be it. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, he Alexander Roth is a two-time BECW champion.
And that's it. Mr. Hollywood does not get a rematch.
He has no rematch clause against nothing. Alexander Roth, as long as Roth keeps the title.
No rematch clause.
No rematch, but more importantly, who was the masked man who came in and threw the powder in?
He came out with Mr. Hollywood doing the entrance.
Please tell us. I want to know. I'm going to have to give him a high five after that. I clearly paid him
for that, right? Perfect. Johnson.
I'm happy Raph performed, but who was the guy that helped him?
I do not know. Finally.
Mr. Hollywood's no longer the champion.
Yeah.
And like we say, he gets no title match.
No, he gets no rematch. Here's still unbeaten.
This is going to be humiliating for Mr. Hollywood. A week as a champion.
1 week.
1 week.
There you go.
That makes his title reign shorter than Buff Broadside.
Yeah. Oh,
wait a minute.
Oh no.
Wait a minute. It's corrupt. It's corrupt. It's corrupt.
He's going to cash in his. This could be the end of his unbeaten streak.
Kieran Crump was the one who cost Hollywood the match. Kick to the head.
This could be his unbeaten streak. No, gets the two count.
The cash is made.
This has to be the quickest cash in challenge.
Yeah.
He's the first man to cash in at the same night as winning it. Can Corrupt become the champion?
I don't know. Nice
job!
Superman punch!
Pin him!
He has to pin him! Can he get it?
Yes! He got him! And still champion! That is the shortest cashing challenge!
That is the quickest cashing challenge!
Who cost Hollywood the championship? I think Hollywood's seen.
He
knows.
He knows. I may have said a bit too much.
Oops.
Oh well.
Oh, here we go.
He's not happy.
He's not happy.
And the fans actually want to cut this time.
That's it.
Get over it.
He is dead. He took a last strike.
Yeah. He took a last strike.
Corrupt cost Mr. Hollywood the match.
He did.
And the crowd embracing.
That Corrupt rolled out the way. And Corrupt.
Well, are the crowd now embracing Mr. Hollywood team season?
Does he believe Roth though?
Oh, I don't know. Sportsmanship there from both men. Next time. Show we had. I'm spent.
I'm in awe of what the
Yeah.
What an ending, though. Controversial again, as usual here in BECW.
You cannot beat that.
Why'd you touch the lights? What's wrong with you? The show's not done yet. And we hope to see you again tomorrow for visit time.
Oh yeah.
I've been Aiden.
I've been Bill.
And you've been the face.
Flash. And we'll see you
next time.